Kathleen. I know you love me, Kathleen dear. Your heart was ever fond and true.